Black hair. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right, this next song is a very special song to us. It's the title song off our CD, and I wrote this song a number of years back. We'd like to dedicate this song to every man and woman who's ever served in America's armed forces. Anybody here today to serve? God bless you and thank you. We also want to dedicate this song to every man and woman who's ever served as a first responder. Because we are happy, proud, and glad for people like that that make our life what it is. This is America, man. And we have never lived in a more divided time as a society here in America. People are far too worried about their side. The red versus the blue. The liberals versus the conservatives. The Democrats versus the Republicans. The blacks versus the whites. It doesn't matter what your reason is. If you want to find a way to divide, you will find a way to divide. But America was built on being united. The United States of America. And we are damn proud that we live in America. And we know that it's the land of the free. But we also know that it's only because of the brave that it is. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. There's difference. but some gave all.
Well, I've been in Alabama.
what I'm talking about. We're going to do a Blackfoot number for you there. Oh, Ricky Medlock.
Hey! been such a fool. I have to stand by and take it, baby, all for loving you. I drown myself in sorrow when I look at what you've done.
Anyway, I had never heard the original version of that song, but in the mid-1970s, Nazareth put out an album called Playing the Game, and they covered this song on that album, and I fell in love with it, and been playing it for a long, long time in a few different varieties of bands, and we'd like to play this for you right now. It's called I Wanna Do Everything For You.
Turn me loose, I wanna do little things to you.
We've got time for a couple more songs for you. And, we've had quite a few people ask us to play some more Lynyrd Skynyrd because they just really love the way we play Lynyrd Skynyrd music. So I guess we'll do that for you right here, right now.
Thank you.
been a long, fun day, but we have had a hell of a time being here at the High Octane Saloon on Sunday, April 1st. And that ain't no April Fool's joke. It's also Easter, man. It's Resurrection Sunday. Praise God for Jesus Christ for dying on the cross for us and then raising from the grave to teach us that he has power over the grave, power over life and death. We got time for one last song, so anybody got any requests? I can't hear you.
ABBA? What?
I still can't hear you.
Come on, man. What song everybody scream out? One fucking breath.
What song is it you want to hear?
Right way.
Peter John Cain on the piano, give it up.